Rescue crews are still searching for an airplane that crashed in Lake Maitland near Orlando this morning. It was reported by several boaters around 11 o'clock. Rescue divers are out there. They say that they just found the plane and a body. We will bring you updates on that as soon as we get them.